I'm Travis Guillory from Two Works for You. Here are today's top stories. We're learning new details about the man caught on camera. You see him here, accused of spray painting graffiti in broad daylight just outside a Tulsa bookstore. This happened yesterday morning outside Phantasmagoria. The owners of that store say he spray painted a swastika near their front door. We've learned that Tulsa police arrested that suspect, although they haven't released his name. Officials say he was off his prescribed medication and confused the bookstore with an Army surplus store that was located there some 25 years ago. He's also accused of spray painting a South Tulsa home where he used to live. The Cherokee Nation moves forward with a minimum wage increase for its employees. We first told you new Principal Chief Chuck Hoskin Jr. highlighted the increase to $11 an hour in his inauguration speech last week in Tahlequah. Last night, the council passed the largest budget in tribal history, coming in at more than $1 billion. That budget, though, still has to get final approval at September's council meeting. And happening today, the Oklahoma Department of Transportation is having a public meeting this evening. The open house meeting will give information on a future project on Highway 51 between Hulbert and Tahlequah. That meeting is at the Hulbert Community Public Library between 5 and 7 p.m. Let's get a check of our forecast with meteorologist Clint Boone.
Thank you very much, Travis. Dangerous heat out there this afternoon. Heat index values could be as high as about 113. Another day of triple-digit temperatures near 101 by 5 o'clock. Looking at a forecast for Wednesday, increasing clouds. There will be chances for a few showers and storms late Wednesday night into Thursday as a front moves in, and that front will drop our temperatures for Friday and Saturday in the 80s. Then we heat back up Sunday into next Tuesday, mid-90s, before a stronger front moves in by next Thursday.
Alrighty, thanks, Clint, and thank you for watching this digital news update. Keep checking back for updates all throughout the day. I'm Travis Guillory, Two Works for You.